Hi, it's me, Namir, and welcome to my channel. For today, we're going to learn about stop saying many and very in Malay. This is part 3. This is under the topic of double words, kata rangkap. But before I begin for this video, I'm just going to use informal pronunciation. For those of you who still not clear yet, what is informal pronunciation? Please watch my number 53 video, which is about confusing pronunciation. So our topic for today, stop saying many and very in Malay. So this is under the topic kata rangkap or double words. So contoh makna banyak dan amat. So example of the meaning, many and very. We're gonna start with the first one, caci maki. Caci maki. So it means segala bentuk cacian dan makian. Segala bentuk cacian dan makian. So every form of insulting and cursing. I give you a formal Malay example. Para artis tidak terkesan dengan caci maki masyarakat. Para artis tidak terkesan dengan caci maki masyarakat. So for speaking, artis tak terkesan dengan caci maki masyarakat. Artis tak terkesan dengan caci maki masyarakat. So in English it means the artist not affected by the insults from the society. Next, hempas pulas. Hempas pulas. So hempas pulas means segala macam daya usaha yang susah. Segala macam daya usaha yang susah. So it means sehempas pulas. Here is actually struggle or work hard. And in another word, it's like all kinds of difficult effort. Segala macam daya usaha yang susah. So I give you a formal Malay example. Ibu bapa berhempas pulas membesarkan anak-anak. Ibu bapa berhempas pulas membesarkan anak-anak. So for speaking, mak ayah hempas pulas besarkan anak-anak. Mak ayah hempas pulas besarkan anak-anak. So in English it means parents struggle to raise children. Next, tendang terajang. Tendang terajang. So basically tendang also means kick. Terajang also means kick. So, tendang terajang. So, what does it mean? Segala bentuk layanan buruk. Segala bentuk layanan buruk. So, it means all forms of bad treatment. I give you a formal Malay example. Lily dibuli di sekolah. Dia terpaksa menerima tendang terajang mereka kerana tiada siapa ingin membela nasibnya. Lily dibuli di sekolah. Dia terpaksa menerima tendang terajang mereka kerana tiada siapa ingin membela nasibnya. For speaking, Lily kena buli kat sekolah. Dia terpaksa terima tendang terajang diorang sebab tak ada siapa nak bela nasib dia. Lily kena buli kat sekolah. Dia terpaksa terima tendang terajang diorang sebab tak ada siapa nak bela nasib dia. So in English it means Lily was bullied at school. She had to accept all forms of bad treatment from them as nobody want to defend her. Next, puji puja. Puji puja. So, puji is compliment. Puja is idolize. So, what does puji puja means? Segala macam pujian dan sanjungan yang tinggi-tinggi. Segala macam pujian dan sanjungan yang tinggi-tinggi. So, basically it means like very high respect or compliment or an admiration. So, formal Malay, semasa berkuasa orang ramai puji puja menteri itu. Semasa berkuasa, orang ramai puji puja menteri itu. For speaking, masa berkuasa orang ramai, puji puja menteri itu. Masa berkuasa orang ramai, puji puja menteri itu. So in English it means who's in power. People give high respect or adore that minister. Next, ceruk rantau. So ceruk is actually like nook and rantau is like by or abroad. Okay, so ceruk rantau means everywhere. So ceruk rantau in Malay actually the meaning is like semua tempat yang jauh dan sukar didatangi. Semua tempat yang jauh dan sukar didatangi. So, every far places and difficult to go. So, I give here example from a Malay. Berbulan-bulan Lily menjelajah ke seluruh ceruk rantau Indonesia. Berbulan-bulan Lily menjelajah ke seluruh ceruk rantau Indonesia. For speaking, berbulan-bulan Lily jelajah semua ceruk rantau Indonesia. Berbulan-bulan Lily jelajah semua ceruk rantau Indonesia. So it means 4 months, Lily explore everywhere in Indonesia. Next, hutan rimba. Hutan rimba. So hutan rimba actually refer to the jungle. But anyway, here's the meaning. Segala macam hutan yang besar-besar. Segala macam hutan yang besar-besar. So it means all kinds of big forest or big jungle. So from Malay, Lala tersesat di dalam hutan rimba selama 2 tahun. Lala tersesat di dalam hutan rimba selama 2 tahun. So for speaking, we normally just say, 2 tahun Lala tersesat dalam hutan rimba. 2 tahun Lala tersesat dalam hutan rimba. So in English it means Lala was lost in the jungle for 2 years. Okay, last one for this. Pahit maung. Pahit maung. So pahit is bitter. Maung is too bitter or wormwood. So pahit maung. Pahit maung means segala macam pengalaman yang buruk-buruk. Segala macam pengalaman yang buruk-buruk. So it means all kinds of bad experiences. So I give you a formal Malay example. Pengalaman pahit maung hidup di penjara sukar dilupakan. Pengalaman pahit maung hidup di penjara sukar dilupakan. So for speaking, pengalaman pahit maung hidup kat penjara susah nak lupa. Pengalaman pahit maung hidup kat penjara susah nak lupa. So it means bad experiences live in the prisons is hard to forget. Well, I guess that's all the lesson for now. Thank you very much for watching me. And if you like my video, you may support me on Patreon. And for those of you who's watching me right now, thank you very much. Till we meet again then. Bye.